Club turn. Ladies and gentlemen, we have a recall. A recall. We'll try that approach again. Fan trotting, there goes Pepper Steak between horses. French Bar Express on the outside, joined on the inside of horses. Glad Dunder into the turn, there is San Pepper Steak. Hands the lead, 2 lengths, Glad Dunder. In second, 2 lengths, French Bar Express. Third by 2 lengths, Burger Pride. Followed to the outside by Storm Bob. It's Cello's Favor, Watagabo. And trailing the field, that's the Appraiser. They're moving by the quarter. And it's Pepper Steak with the lead, the quarter. 30-1, but here comes Burger Pride. First over third, second on the outside. And it's Pepper Steak and Burger Pride fighting for the lead. It's Glad Dunder right there in third, followed by French Bar Express. It's Storm Bob, Cello's Favor, Watagabo. And the Appraiser still trails the field. Into the clubhouse turn they trot. And your leader, Pepper Steak, 3 parts of a length. It's Burger Pride alongside a challenging second. Glad Dunder right there in third. Here comes French Bar Express to the outside. They're off the half. 1-1-2, now they settle up the back stretch. It's Pepper Steak with the lead. It's Burger Pride on the outside, second. Glad Dunder in third. French Bar Express follows cover. It's Storm Bob Cello's Favor. On the outside, Watagabo and the Appraiser. Now they move for the final quarter mile, and Pepper Steak has the lead. It's Burger Pride trying to come on second. Glad Dunder, he wants out of third. It's French Bar Express. Here comes Watagabo from far back, 3 wide. Here they come trotting for home. It's Pepper Steak with the lead. It's Burger Pride on the outside. Glad Dunder is there. On the outside, it's French Bar Express and Watagabo. Down the stretch they come. It's Pepper Steak now opening up the lead. On the inside, it's Glad Dunder in second. Followed on the inside of horses, Storm Bob. It's Pepper Steak with the lead. It is Pepper Steak at the wire. Glad Dunder and Storm Bob. Nine minutes.